Hello and welcome back to Goblin Sode. Last episode we got two new sodes actually, and we beat the Minotaur boss fight. So that was very exciting. And we also played through some levels, got a life potion. I just need four more of that to get my fourth heart. I believe that there are six in total. Today we'll be completing level 8 and levels beyond that too. Oh yeah, we also purchased the Titan Mail armor. I wanna see what's up this way. Die all my enemies. Ooh, there was a chest. Definitely would like to get that. Doesn't look like it can use it though. Then I guess this way was another path I could have taken, I guess, for a crystal. Okay. Well, either way, I would really like to get that chest, so if I see any way to get that chest, then I'll definitely do it. It looks like there's a gap right here that I can't quite take. I got a key. Hey, I got a key now. I guess that's gonna help us at some point. Alright. Looks like you get a bunch more money and some money fell away. Money, wait, where'd you go? Money? Oh, here you are. Alright. Now all we have to do is go back over here. Go here. Go over here and beat up these monsters. Can I kill this thing? Oh yeah, I think I can. No, maybe I can't. I don't know if I can't. Wow! I died. So I'm not going to get that chest. I would like to get as much gems as I possibly can because I spent a lot last episode on all this new stuff. Would get me a crystal and two gems. Just don't think I do. Ooh, a diamond, that's with 10 gems. Awesome. Get you, get that key. Now, is there any like secret? No, okay. Alright, now go down here, get this diamond. I might as well do it. Just for the extra gems. Wouldn't hurt. It actually really helped me. If I die, I don't lose all of the gems. I just lose some of my gems. But I would afford to keep my gems. Oh, I don't know why I couldn't make that jump. I feel like you can kill this thing. But maybe I can't and I'm just being silly. I don't know, not worth risking. Now I'm in the same situation that I was last time, about to die. And last time you killed me. Will you kill me again? No, you will not. And this key gets me into here. A bunch of gems. Awesome. Ooh, a chest. I see another money chest with all the amount of money that we're getting over here. Yep. Awesome. Almost to 400 gems. Super happy about that. Of course, we had more than 400 gems before. Now I over 400 gems. But still. Dang it. I lost almost 100 gems there. Wow. After we get that chest again, I don't know why I'm dying a lot now. Level 8's proven to be pretty difficult for me. Yeah. Might as well get these gems right here. Okay. Oh, there's a crystal there, that's awesome. Alright. Quickly kill you. Awesome. No. Kill you. Get this key. Go. over here. Yeah, no, I fell. But I fell. But that's fine. This time I'm at full health going through. I don't think I was at full health last time I went in here. I remember I keep thinking I could kill you. I mean, maybe I can, and I just keep forgetting. Or just I'm failing to do it. But I'm not going to try to kill you, whether I can or can't. I can use this key over here to open up this. Get all this stuff. Then get this, get the chest, and then get out of here. I have 2 lives left. Kill you, you didn't drop a life, but that's fine. And I do have, yeah, I have relic equipped that I bought that allows a higher chance for enemies to drop gems, which I appreciate because it's gonna make me very rich. Hooray! Let's go to the world map and see if I can't find anything else that might be helpful. Or just any cool looking armor. I'm not sure. Maybe I should get Peace Travel for Hearts to see any health spells we found though. I don't know. I think I'm gonna get this and equip it so that I can survive longer. And make a way into level 9. Doesn't look like there's any secret over here. But it looks like it'll be a good place to hide a secret just right at the beginning of the level. Looks like there's already 1 crystal, so hopefully we can get them all. What's up here, I wonder? A chest. A money chest. Is there anything over here? Doesn't look like it. There was money over here. Alright. Goldfish. Boom. Ow, hit me. It's not nice. And my fire sword thankfully does work in water, surprisingly. So you know. Fire also spreads in the water, which is a little bit weird. Definitely would not work like that in real life. Nothing really up there. And you I would like to kill, thank you. Thanks for the life. Anything over here? Not looking like it. Now let's kill this bat. Looks like there's something up there. Let's also kill that bat. Not gonna risk it. Can I make it up there? Doesn't look like it. I'm trying my best. Ah! This is how we make it up here. Ooh, a crystal. Wait for you to take a few steps back. That was close. And we got a chest with a butt. Why did that money just fly away? Please, money, come back. Please, I need you. That was very weird. It flew up in the wall. Normally, if something lands in the wall, then it would float down. But apparently, it flew up. That was definitely very weird. Of all my days of playing Goblin Sword, I've never seen that. Yes, got a life as well. Perfect. Now I'm gonna head down here. There's nothing over there. But there's a crystal over there. Now I found all the crystals and gotten all the chests in level 9. Awesome. 100% at everything. Let's go to level 10, I believe. What's up here? A crystal. Some coins. Doesn't look like anything else. Alright. Let's kill the spider. Ow, at least I got my life back. Wait for these rats to pass. I feel so bad killing the baby rats. But I've got it. What's up here? Doesn't look like anything now. I'm a about to die. There's another path over there. I don't know if that, which way is the right way to go. Oh, I just got all my lives back. Awesome. Ooh. I'm gonna try to go the other path, see what there is. Ow. It's a crystal. Ow. And then there's a chest which has a bunch of money in it. I don't know if I'm gonna survive the trip back. Looks like I won't. Done. Let me head back up here and get this. That crystal in the chest. Come on, I keep messing that up. And I'm gonna die again. Wow. Okay, maybe I shouldn't go for any of the crystals right now. I mean, I know if you unlock all the crystals in all the levels of an area, then you unlock the secret level of the area. Wait, I just said I wouldn't go for this, so I don't know why I went for it. But I am not going to go for it. Alright, let me get this life back because I really use it. There's a pot in here with another orb. We fill in my magic meter. Goldfish of Doom. Don't quite need that life. Nice. I want those gems, but it's pretty wide. Ooh, a chest with a life potion. Glad that I risked it. And I can look at you easily. Doesn't look like there's anything in there. It does appear to be someone with a cannon shooting at me. I'd really like you to stop, so thank you. Don't quite know how we're gonna get that crystal, but I'm more focused on surviving. That's not, I guess we could go down there. I might as well try it. I mean, like, the odds of me dying a little because I'm at full health. Alright. Well, I did it. Let's go to level 11, I think it is. Yep, level 11 of the Great Forest. Anything up here? It's not looking like it. Strange that there were two wheels right there, though. Maybe there is something, I just was failing to get to it. Let's get this crystal. Eek! Can't kill that thing. Thankfully it didn't hit me, it almost did. But, come on, stop popping my head on this stuff. Alright, now I'm afraid of boomerang dudes. No! No! What's over here? There's gotta be something other than that. Really? Just that? Okay. I was expecting something all but normal. Now I'm gonna worry about those guys. Oh my gosh, it almost hit me. If that didn't hit the wall right there, that would have hit me. Kill you. Nothing over there. Kill you. Basically, just kill everyone. Until I am going to do it. Yes! Ah, and what exactly is over here? Piques my curiosity. Maybe a secret, probably. Dodge this boomerang and let fly out of existence. Crystal. That area is a little bit suspicious. But I failed to reach it. But, I almost got hit by that bomb. I forgot there was nothing up there. already lost the heart, but there's another life for me.
Let's see here.
Avoid this thing. I don't really need to go for that crystal. I guess if the center hits you, then you take damage. If like the sharp part hits you, then you don't take damage. It's definitely a bit weird. Yes, I avoided that blue line. Awesome. I think this area is just for landing, so when you come back down here, you hit that. Yeah! Oh, I destroyed the rock. That was cool. Kill you. Kill you. Kill you. Thanks for the life. And I want to get whatever that was. Oh, I keep messing that up. Okay, let's see here. Last time, oh, it kind of blends in with the rock. That's cool. Get those gems. Go over here. Last time I died because... How did I die? I died because of you? No. I think I just... No, I didn't die. I fell. Because I failed to make the jump. Because I hit my head on that thing, now I have to go all the way back. Gonna complete that. Until that, hey look, really good gem, awesome. The ghost out, I guess it just fell onto land. This time I did not take damage by that, which is awesome. We didn't have time for this episode, I might not have... Whatever this is, it's a chest. I want that chest. It's a bunch of money. Not the most exciting thing, but still can be awesome. Who almost got hit by that bomb? Thankfully I didn't. I'm gonna be very upset because I have one life left and I have a high chance of dying. I really don't want to die. Dodge, yes, and the level is completed. Awesome. I want to go to the world map and see if we can get anything from the merchant. Any relics we might want to have? Magic herbs, drop weight, cloak that enables faster movement, invincibility duration when the hit is increased. Can't quite avoid this stuff. Afford that stuff. That might be fun to see enemies' health. I'm not sure. Maybe moving faster, you know? Spend some movement. Could definitely be helpful, but maybe I want to spend some money on armor. Cool looks, or maybe weapons. I can't quite afford any better weapons that, I mean, like, I could save up for this one, like, one of these awesome weapons, Dragon Slayer, Midasaur, or I don't know how to pronounce that. I don't know. Either way, the broadsword, yeah, the broadsword wasn't as good. I want to buy something. Well, maybe this. Knight and Titan. They both look cool, but I think I'm gonna stick. I might as well also buy this stuff. Is that? That? I like this look. I think I wanna do the lion skin. But either way, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode of Goblin Zord. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.